New details are emerging about what happened on board Asiana Flight 214 in the final seconds before Saturday's crash. The National Transportation Safety Board says the pilots were relying on automated cockpit equipment to control the jetliner's speed. Inspectors say the auto throttle was set for 157 miles per hour, but that it was not actually activated. The pilots apparently noticed too late to fix the problem.
I just noticed we're very low, we're a lot lower than we usually are when I land in San Francisco. And I'm dismissing it. I'm like, it's fine, the pilot knows what he's doing.
We just seem to be flying in way too low. Last couple seconds before it happened, the engines really revved into high gear, just what? Like the captain was saying, oh no, we gotta get out of here. And then boom.
The pilot had never landed a Boeing 777 in San Francisco before. There are also questions about the experience of the co-pilot who was serving as flight instructor.
He reported that this was his first trip as an instructor pilot.
Everyone starts in a career some way, somehow. Starts a new plane some way, somehow. They have to have training. They have to do it once.
Two people died in the crash while scores were injured. Two flight attendants survived being thrown out of the plane.
Two of the flight attendants in the rear of the aircraft were ejected. They were found down the runway and off to the side of the runway.
The NTSB says it will take months to determine the cause of the crash. Sandy Kozel, The Associated Press.